Well, a double shooting tonight at Riverbank State Park in Washington Heights. The gunfire rang out just before 9 p.m. A 33-year-old woman hit in the ankle. A man shot twice in the leg. Both are now at the hospital in stable condition. So far, no arrests.